language. If that's the only telephone in the place.
Oh, it's the only one with a mouthpiece on it.
How many times have I got to tell you fellas to leave my phone alone? If you got to talk to a mouthpiece, go buy one like I did.
Shut up, Mr. Reed.
What? Sheridan,
I have to leave this phone clean. I'm not going to have any fellas coughing and spitting it either, or pawing it with your hand.
What is this, a hospital or something?
Hey, how's that pimple coming along?
Hey, you don't have to use this desk as a toilet.
2,000!
Get out the place with your goddamn antiseptics.
Ain't you guys got me some respect?
He knows you're here already.
He's called like 9 million times.
You're not scared of him, are you?
I'll talk to the maniac. I'll talk to him with the greatest of pleasure. Hello, Mr. Byrnes.
You dirty double-crossing sweet.
What's that, Mr. Byrnes?
You dirty double-crossing son of a bitch.
Why, your language is shocking, Mr. Byrnes.
What do you mean, walking out on me like some
listen, you lousy buffoon. Get a pencil and paper and tape this down. Get this straight, because this is important, Mr. Byrnes. It's the Hildy Johnson curse.
Oh, you two-faced bastard.
The next time I see you, no matter where I am or what I'm doing, I'm going to walk right up to you and hammer on that monkey skull of yours until it rings like a Chinese gong.
You're gonna cover that hanging like I asked you, or fuck God, I know.
I ain't gonna cover the hanging for you. I wouldn't cover the Last Supper if they had it all over again in the middle of Clark Street.
Hildy, honest to God, you're the only newspaper man I got on the staff.
Never mind the Vaseline job. It won't do you any good this time because I'm going to New York, like I told you. And if you know what's good for you, you'll stay west of Gary, Indiana. Our Johnson never forgets.
Keep your shirt on, you son of a bitch.
And that, boys, is what is known as telling the managing editor.
Oh my God, what's the matter?
What happened? Who's the old lady?
Where is she?
What happened?
You been in a fight? Down one with them. Doing 65 miles an hour. You know what I mean?
Take the mush out of your mouth. Where's the old lady?
Wait, will you? We run smack dab into a police patrol. You know what I mean? We broke it in half.
Good God, was she hurt?
Where is she?
For God's sake, Louie.
I'm telling you, can you imagine bumping into a load of cops? They come rolling out like oranges.
What did you do with her, damn you? Now, where is the old lady? I'm asking you.
Sucks me. When I come to, I'm running down 35th Street. You get me?
You were with her. You were in the cab, weren't you?
Was I?
Oh, you goddamn butterfingers! I let you take some old lady somewhere and you hand her over to the cops.
What do you mean I hand her? The patrol wagon was on the roadside of the street.
That's great. Oh, that's just fine. She's probably squawking her head off in some police station. Oh, everything's fine now.
I don't think she's talking, if you know what I mean.
Hell with the League of Nations.
You've never been intended to be decent and look like a human being. You were lying all the time.
Oh, what a damn story.
Listen here, madam.
If that's what you think.
Jesus, thanks, Sebastian God. I'm trying to concentrate here.
I see what you are now. You're a bum like him, like all the rest.
Sure, that's what I am. All right.
No! Leave the rooster story alone. That's human interest.
You're just a heartless, selfish animal without any feelings. And you're worse. And if you think I'm that competition, you better not.
Oh, shut up, will ya?
Yeah, that's what I am. A bum without any feelings. And that's all I want to be.
Get back in there, you damn turtle.
No!